right here. The school is really aimed to focus on the individual's like goals in life, and so we offer as many things as possible for every single student.
2 years of math, 2 years of language. We have 5 languages to choose from.
The purpose of designing a school for the students is to have them really consider the ideals of education, what an education should do, and how that is best done. What mode should teachers use? How should schools discipline students, or how should students be involved in a disciplinary process?
But you are of equal standing when it comes to the rules and regulations of the community.
Everything from the design of the school building to the design of the curriculum, all of that should be based on a philosophy. And if we look at the philosophies of modern progressive education, they often are surprisingly based in these ideals that go back over 150 years.
So this is the main classroom part, and then there's a gym over here, and the other block is also classroom.